Normandy, CG-60. Transit in, 10th of June, 2017.
Rest easy, shipmates. She was commissioned December 1989. Still going.
28 years old.
They last about 30, 35 years. Then just all the parts and the metal finally just gives out. They gotta scrap them. The new destroyers are just a little bit smaller than that, so the guy in the control. There's the 60. See it on the bow. Those are all vertical launch missiles, cruise missiles now. You can't even see the apparatus. This thing comes up, off it goes.
unless you plan on spending the night here. This is the point where we turn back.
Afternoon.
How you doing, sir?
Just reliving my past.
Oh, yeah. I know that's right.
That was my old ship came in.
Oh, okay. Wow.
They lost a man overboard Tuesday.
Yeah. Oh, on that ship right there?
That was Normandy, yeah.
Oh, I heard about that.
So, for my Facebook group and everything for the Normandy crew, you know, I got them coming in.
Yeah, yeah.
Now I'm going to get them disappearing behind an aircraft carrier.
Right.
Just to make them feel small.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a huge.
Yeah. Aircraft carrier submarines, no way.
No way.
If you get lost on one, be underwater on the other,
Okay.
I want a tin can where I see something coming, I can jump.
I hear you, Justin.
that concludes the transit of the USS Normandy CG-60 on the 10th of June, 2017. The vacates to Norfolk Naval Base. Yikes.